I'm just trying to convince myself so hard that the things I put in my body are healthy. Who am I kidding?
Hi, welcome to our recipe and food tasting YouTube channel, so called BuzzFeed India sometimes.
And today we are going to be taste testing some Delhi snacks.
I do believe the people in Delhi have good taste, so these snacks I have a lot of expectations from.
I'm pretty sure all the snacks here are going to be quite chunga, if you know what I mean. The first snack, cracks.
I am so excited to finally try cracks. People rave about cracks.
Oh my god, it has a fun toy inside.
The little child in me is obviously excited.
I'm just trying to feel if there's a toy in it.
I'm guessing this is like from your childhood. So did you guys like do this?
Oh my god, they're designed for this.
If anyone proposes me with a cracks ring, I'd be down to marry you, just saying.
It's like a wedding ring. It's the only one I'll get.
Wow.
Oh my god.
This is delicious.
This is so good.
I love it.
This is a really good snack.
Delhi, why have you kept this with yourself?
It has everything that a good snack requires.
It's like spicy, but not that spicy.
It is salty, but not too much. And it's so crispy.
I feel like, oh god, like cracks just won my heart.
If anyone knows where I can find cracks, hit me up, please.
Cracks khake mujhe aisa mehsoos hua ki maine Delhi walo ke bade dil se maine chota sa dil ka tukra aise chura ke kha liya.
The snack was so good that I forgot.
The toy. Ooh, what is this toy?
This doesn't look like a fun toy at all.
I got the never falling cat.
What is this supposed to be? Is this a bracelet? It's too tiny to go on my hand.
Look at this kitty.
What is this gravity defying toy?
Guys, meet Rukmini, my new friend. Apparently she never falls.
I'm really impressed by this.
Apparently she never falls.
She's fine. Next up we have Matti.
Matti, 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 Matti.
Am I saying that right? Is it Matti?
Is it Matri?
Matti.
Or Matti?
Matti, 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 Matti.
Okay, so this is Matti. I'm sorry I pronounced it wrong, but in my defense, the packet says Matri. Get your spelling right, Delhi.
It looks quite dry.
This sort of looks like a crumbly biscuit.
It smells really nice.
It smells really weird.
I can definitely smell the jeera.
It smells buttery.
It smells like batteries. Is that why they call it Matri? Battery.
It's too dry.
It's flaky inside.
I think I'll have to have this with chai to get the full experience, but I wouldn't have this in general.
It's just a jeera flavored fat puri.
This is like a very generic fried snack with like condiments.
I'm not a fan of it.
It's definitely addictive.
Matti, main tere se katti.
Next we have Fun Flips. This is the mocktail one and this is the tango one.
A snack but in a mocktail flavor?
This is such a fun variety of like ingredients to put in chips like corn, chili, tamarind and onion.
It smells weird.
I'm expecting this to be tangy, crunchy and I'm also expecting this to get stuck all over my teeth.
I love this.
So this one is not very sweet.
This tastes like bhindi.
Love the mixture of ingredients.
The best thing about this is that it is baked.
Love how light it is.
Fun Flips Tango, more like Fun Flips Tango.
This flavor is so good.
I don't know if it's because I had one after the other. They both taste the same.
This is so delicious. I love the spice mix this has.
I prefer the mocktail one. It has more intense spices and flavoring.
This is so Indian. It's got dhania in it. And I love dhania.
Bombay, we need this. We need this.
I cannot tell you how good this flavor is.
Next up, we have Gajak.
It looks a little bit like chikki.
And they smell also like chikki.
It smells sweet and peanutty.
Never heard of it, never tried it, but I'm super excited to see what this is. Mmm, crunchy.
Mmm.
I like this.
It's crumbly, it's crunchy.
It's nice and sweet.
Love the taste.
It's crispy.
Love how it melts in your mouth.
This is a good amount of sweet. I like this.
I love it, I love it, I love it.
Hate the fact that it gets stuck to your teeth.
Oh my god, it's stuck in my teeth.
It's a part of my enamel now.
I like this.
I really like it.
It's a good snack.
Next up, we have Nutcut.
A lot of people have asked for us to review this.
This is like a nostalgic snack for a lot of Delhi people.
Look at this face.
This is me trying to be the Nutcut person.
They are like these cute little puff, which I'm excited about. Love a good puff.
So I'm really excited to try this. Wow. What I love most about this is the crunch. The crunch!
Texture is pretty average.
It's not very spicy.
This is pretty salty though.
It has a weird eggy taste to it.
This is a really good snack, but I would definitely need a drink to go with this because this is making my mouth so dry.
This would be a really, really good snack for kids.
Nutcut, I'm not a big fan of you, but you're not bad either.
Apparently, a lot of Delhi kids used to spend their pocket money on this. Were you forced to spend your money wisely? Next up, we have Namak Para.
Okay, Namak Para looks like Assamese Nimki.
From the packaging,
they look like French fries to me, but now...
Clearly not. They are much more dry and Indian-esque.
It's made of refined flour and it's cut into these angular shapes. It's going to be salty. It's going to be crispy.
Again, it's just this crumbly, biscuity texture, which is a little salty and savory.
It's quite dry. It's quite bland.
The namkeenness jo hai, kaafi dil ko chhu rahi hai.
I personally don't really hate this, but I don't love this either.
I would love to have this with something sweet. I think I'll have this with rasgulla or like a gulab jamun.
It's not a thing that you crave.
This is a good tea time snack.
If a snack cannot survive on its own, then is it really good? This needs to learn how to be single.
Just go crazy for us. We go crazy for you. Like this video and share this video with your Delhi friends and ask them why they haven't introduced you to these snacks yet.
On first glance, it looks quite... Oh, my stomach crumbled. Sorry.
Matti, 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 matti.
We are back with the next snack. And that's not me. Bad joke.